stuff.
Thank you.
Oh, it's you. Oh, it's you.
I'm stuffed.
Just pack it in, Naomi. You won't make it through this mine without tracking. Just pack it, you won't make...
This mine is hella big. Hello? Is anyone there? You tell me if this was a prank, right? I'm sick of wandering around this stupid haunted mine. I need to hurry up and finish this investigation so I can finally get out of here.
Naomi, what are you doing?
Damn you!
Really, no.
Thank you.
Just pack it in, Naomi. You won't make it through this mine without...
Seriously? This must be the generator. But how do I turn it on? Okay, perfect. Now all the lights should be on. Old Man Stringer's scent ends here. Wait, is this it? A boring, empty room? Yeah!
Naomi, why are you so desperate to blow something? Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained, I suppose. Shouldn't you be? You really want to head back out of the mine after? If you leave now, you'll only end up hardly a great idea. I don't know what to say anymore.
Seriously?
Shouldn't you be bricking it, but...
What the hell is with this place? Every time I find something, it only creates more questions.
That's it, Niall.
Seriously? What in the hell? Am I dreaming? RAF Stonehenge. If I'm asleep right now, this is one hell of a loopy nightmare. Damn you! Oh, geez. Yeah. Seriously? Thank you.
I did hear that Brits love huge, crazy weapons. I'm taking more than a small step for mankind here.
What in the...
Don't be a worrywart, Naomi.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Seriously? Damn you!
Oi!
Many battles are decided before they ever begin. You'll never be...
Nope.
Many battles are dis...
Ah!
Nope.
Many battles.
Nope.
Many battles are decided before they ever begin.
Nope.
Many battles had...
Nope.
Many battles are decided before they ever begin. You'll never be able...
Nope.
many battles.
Seriously?
Nope. Am I gonna write a report on this?
After waking up by the river, Naomi went to interrogate David and Emma. Asked about the glowing moss, I found it while exploring, and it was kinda mesmerizing. But when questioned about Elizabeth's murder, I definitely didn't do it, fully denying Naomi's. After that, Naomi asked Emma about Simon. My only friends are Clay and Charlotte, she answered. Needless to say, Naomi's interrogations didn't add up. Left at a seemingly dead end, she went to seek wisdom from Rudman White. David was detained at the White residence until while Emma was placed under supervision, just in case. Finally, the glowing moss discovered in the UFO was stored inside the safe at the town hall as important. But Naomi kept the moss she'd found and sent some to the lab in New York.
Yeah. Yeah.
Tough luck, Naomi. But keep your chin up, eh? What's up, Naomi? Naomi. Are you thinking about you?
Yeah, baby!
What?
Seriously? Damn you! What's up?
Bye.